What's up, gang? You already know this. Your boy Dollar. I'm at this new restaurant called the Island Crab Food. Crab and seafood or whatever. So, it's a good little spot, y'all. It's a new joint. They serve like crab legs, pretty much seafood, all seafood. They got lobsters and shit. So, I'm here checking out this new place. It's pretty lit, y'all. It's pretty lit. So, yeah, I got rockin' the shine giant hat. You already know what it is. But I've been meaning to get on here and talk to my peoples a little bit. I ain't been on here as much. I've been pretty much in a lot of chaos lately. Yeah, everything working out pretty good. And like, my life, y'all, has been different. It's a little in and out with BS and a lot of different energies in my life. But I mean, my lady is the only person. She brings me peace. My family brings me peace. It's just, be a lot of shit going on for y'all that did not know. I'm not married to the white woman who a lot of y'all know was known about or whatever, that knew about her. We are divorced. I am not married to her. I'm currently going through a divorce as we speak. Working on everything. Everything is getting pushed through right now, and everything gonna work out. Working on getting this divorce pushed out. I'm gonna be moving soon, probably sometime in 2021, probably around April. I should be out of, I may be out of Tallahassee, you guys. So I may be closer to some of y'all. I don't know. Can't disclose where I'm gonna be moving to because, I mean, I got a stalker that watches everything I do, so I don't want no one to really know, but the people who are close to me know exactly where I'm moving to. But I change my mind a lot, so they may not even really know. But because y'all are my fans, and most of y'all on here are very loyal to me, so I feel like it's only right to share with y'all, like I'll be moving. Shit, my life is gonna be shifting soon. I'm gonna be driving trucks come 2021. I'll be driving trucks, so when I be recording, y'all will be seeing me record from my truck. And I'll be doing videos in my car. So y'all will be seeing that soon. I ain't been having the time to do that. Yeah. Finna get a car. Everything else is situated. I just gotta go ahead and get me a car now. So everything's working out pretty much for me. I've had a lot more money now since I've been divorced. And seeing how I'm not with that person, I'm not worried about being drained anymore. I'm not worried about my money getting taken. My lady works and everything. She makes good money. So I'm pretty much not worried about that at the moment. My woman is from New York, so she's a hustler, she's a grinder, you know what I mean? She stays on her shit, she stays working. Maybe 2021, 2022, be having a baby. Yes, I'll be uploading videos about newborn. I got a niece that's in the world already, y'all. She's so pretty, she's so adorable. I'll be showing y'all videos and pictures of her soon. I haven't disclosed it yet because I feel like it's too soon for all of that. But she's really pretty, y'all. She's a little red, little baby. She's so pretty. My little niecey poo. And being out of a marriage that was draining me, I'm closer to my family now. And my family saw how much that shit was draining me. And I'm so glad that I got out of it because being in a marriage with someone like that made me to the point where I wasn't even caring about my family. I wasn't caring about my mom. Like, I wasn't caring about the relationship and everything. And it was changing me as a person. And I love my mom, you know what I'm saying, to death. So it's just shit that marriage was changing me, man. Changing my character, changing the person I was. And I'm not a bad person. I may have messed up and did things in my life, but overall, I have a good heart. And in my marriage, I literally tried to do the best that I could do. I tried to make that person happy, but they constantly kept trying to do stuff to mess me up. They tried to mess me up, and that's not love. That's not real love then. even the surprises things she have done, like, at the moment, I have some stuff going on with my furniture. I'm not that type of person. I'm not grinding. I don't even care about it. I'm just situating it and getting everything situated. I got everything situated. I don't care about my couch. I don't care about my stuff. I replaced a lot of my things already. I just needed to know because that, you know, when stuff comes on your credit, it's messed up when people do stuff like that. But I'm not doing anything about it. God's going to take care of everything. And he's been taking care of me. Been doing good. Got me a new spot. Even though I had to leave my old spot, I had to, you know, go live with my mom for like a few weeks or whatever. But I got my own spot and everything. Everything's working out. I literally just spent like a lot of money the other week. I got me a new spot, got everything I need. And I'm glad that I ended up being with my best friend that I've known for a long time. I ended up being with this girl that I've known, we've been friends for so long, man, and I never thought that I would be with her. And now that I'm with her, it's like, yo, like, that's crazy. We ain't been dating that long, but we been friends for a long time. But dating, we ain't dated that long. But she understands me, man. She, and it's like,